¿Qué?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 10th anniversary music concert presented to you by the Edmonton Chinese Philharmonic Association. The topic of tonight's program is The Music Carries On. 各位嘉宾，大家晚安。欢迎您今晚的莅临爱辰林乐团成立十周年音乐晚会。今晚的音乐主题名为《缕绿传音十载情》。 My name is Wei Ma Hou. It is my honor to be your MC tonight. 我是何威，很荣幸担任今晚的司仪。It is our honor to introduce to you our very important person, Mr. Dick Wang. Are you here? 那很高兴为大家介绍这位今天的嘉宾黄国兴先生，他是 He's the director of China Initiative Office of the Mayor. 黄先生是中国业务主任爱德蒙吞市长办公室的代表，请欢迎。 Philharmonic Association is registered as a non-profit organization since year 2001. In the past 10 years, ECPA has performed in many functions held by charitable organizations. We provide entertainment through traditional Chinese music and help many not-for-profit fundraising events. As we continue our mission, we strive to promote traditional Chinese music in our community. 爱成林乐团成立于2001年，正式注册成为非牟利团体。在过去的10年里，团员为许多的慈善机构做表演。我们通过传统的中华民族音乐为大众提供娱乐，同时协助许多的募款活动。我们将继续着这个使命，在我们的社区里来宣扬中华民族音乐。Shall we start the program? 那我们马上开始今晚的节目。So I would like to ask you not to use flashlight, to take pictures. 那麻烦大家不要使用闪光灯来照相。The first piece presented to you is orchestra named Harvest Gongs and Drums, composed by Peng Shouwen and Cai Huiquan, conducted by Mr. Tommy Lim. Paihu is by Joseph Adams. The composer wrote this piece in 1972. The music is divided into 4 sections. The first section is dominated by Zhejiang percussion instrument called Shi Mian Guo. The second section depicts the joyfulness of people with sprightly rhythm. The third section is inspired by the beautiful of countryside. And the last section is a great celebration, concluded by energetic and lively melody. 第一首曲目为大家介绍的是合奏，曲名《丰收锣鼓》，由彭修文及蔡慧泉作曲，指挥由林连华大师担任，排鼓由倪峰担任。此曲于1972年创作，乐曲由四个部分组成。第一部分以浙江吹打中音色丰富的十面锣为主，第二部分以轻快的节奏表现了人们内心的喜悦，第三部分展现出优美如画的田园景色，第四部分渲染欢庆丰收的宏伟场面。乐曲在强烈的全奏中结束。Please enjoy， 请欣赏。 Coming up is the band Wuhan Travel. Then guess what flower it is. This is the Northern Chinese folk song, arranged by Liu Mingyuan, bamboo played by Sam Liu, conducted still by Mr. Tommy Lim. The music is about two people playing a war game about flowers. There are 12 sessions representing the month of the year. The music ends in a wonderful crescendo. It's now rearranged by bamboo instrument to make it more interesting and special. 第二个曲目为大家介绍的是板胡协奏，曲名对花，这是一首西北民歌，由刘明元编曲，指挥由林莲华担任。对花是我国北方广泛流行的一种传统小调，歌唱者玩文字机制游戏，歌曲一共分了12节，每一个节代表一个月份，音乐在强烈的节奏中结束。 乐曲改用板胡独奏，加上各种特别的技巧和装饰音，使乐曲别具特色。Please enjoy， 请欣赏。 Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to Mr. Tommy Lim. Tommy was born in Malaysia. He immigrated to Canada in 2003, joined ECPA in 2005 as a percussionist. He loved music and art at a very young age. He was recommended to be the conductor when graduated from high school. Tommy participated in numerous Chinese music camps, and he learned from the Singapore conductor, Mr. Tay Chow Kit. He performs in various concerts with ECPA, including Our Young Musicians in 2007, North Mid South in 2008, and Edmonton Chinese Music Festival in 2010. 这时候我要来隆重的介绍一下我们这个指挥林莲华大师。他是出生于马来西亚，2003年移民加拿大，2005年加入了爱城民乐团。他从小就非常的热爱音乐和艺术，中学毕业后就被推荐成为学校中的乐团指挥。 曾经参加过无数次的音乐学习营，也曾经获得新加坡指挥家郑朝吉的指导，指挥法得以提升。他参加过许多民乐的演出，包括2007年的英苗乐运播万千，2008年的岭南岭北丝竹园，以及2010年的爱明顿音乐节。 美月交融聚爱城等等。So that's our great conductor, Mr. Tommy Lim. Coming up, I would like to introduce you a musician and piano named The Legend of Lady Young. 古筝 played by Gina Chai, piano by Malena Marston, arranged by Zhou Yuguo. The music is about the tragic love story between the Emperor Xuanzong and his Lady Yang in Tang Dynasty. It was divided into four parts, representing the love, the soldier fighting, the goats, and the thoughts. 接下来为大家介绍这个曲，古筝及二钢琴二重奏，曲名《云闪烁》。古筝由蔡秀玲老师演奏，钢琴由 Malena Marston 演奏，由周玉国编曲。歌曲描写唐玄宗与杨贵妃之间的爱恨情仇，一共分成了四个部分。 分别代表了四个段落。第一个段落是他们歌颂爱情，第二个段落是病乱四发，第三个段落是魂断马鬼拨，以及最后一个段落是刻骨的思念。乐曲生动地描绘了两个人之间的悲剧爱情故事。 Please enjoy， 请欣赏。 Coming up, introducing to you is Papush and the Tiger Grinding is His Tea. Composed by An Zhixuan, performed by six of our ECPA members, and they are Joseph Adams, Jenny Adams, Danny Chan, Christopher Lam, Andrew Locke, and Chloe Chin. This piece uses traditional Shanxi percussion style, and it contains four segments to depict the power of a tiger. The first is the tiger roars, the second is the tiger roams, the third is the tiger looks, and the last, the tiger grinding his teeth. 接下来为大家介绍的是古乐和奏曲《离老谷伯牙》，这是由安智顺作曲，六位团员表演，取材自陕西民间古乐，通过四个乐段来表现出蒙古下山的雄风，这分别是《虎啸山林》《虎步生风》。 虎视眈眈，还有第四部分是虎搏瑞牙。So this is one of my favorite. Please enjoy. 请欣赏。 That's my favorite. Okay, 那是我最喜欢的一个曲目。 Sorrow, Yangzhou Melody, 二胡 played by Liu Nanyan, with small ensemble accompaniment, arranged by Zhu Changyao. Yangzhou once was the economic and cultural center in ancient China, and its music influenced the Chinese opera and folk arts deeply and widely. The song Jasmine was popular, and it represents Chinese love stories. 接下来为大家介绍的是二胡独奏。 取名扬州小调，由刘南燕及小主伴奏，二胡由刘南燕担任，朱昌耀编曲。扬州曾经是中国古代的经济与文化的中心，它的音乐深远地影响着中国民族乐曲、戏曲。这个曲目《茉莉花》，大家耳熟能详，表现出我们中国恋人的爱情故事。 Please enjoy, 请欣赏。 Coming up is Cheryl D. Cranston and Brett. Cheryl is by Just Watching. This is the Northern Shaanxi folk song, arranged by Wu Chaosheng, conducted by Mr. Tommy Lim. So the music is about the scenery of highlands in Shaanxi province of northern China. 接下来是大提琴协奏, 曲名三淡淡花开红艳艳。 大提琴由陈希瑞演出, 这是一首陕北民歌由吴朝胜编曲, 林连华先生担任指挥。 全曲共分四段, 第一段引子介绍陕北高原的景色, 第二段是慢板, 展现满山盛开的三淡淡花热情如火。 第三段是快板, 表现出迎接亲人的热闹气氛。 第四段是再现, 使人心情澎湃, 激发出一种难以言喻的赞叹。 Please enjoy, 请欣赏。 Conducted by Mr. Tommy Lim again. Yangqing is a type of Sichuan opera. It became famous in Qing Dynasty. The music, also known as the Pan's Wings. Pan is the legendary bird. There are six movements to show how it was transcribed into a Yangqing solo. 接下来这个曲目是扬琴协奏，曲名是《四川将军令》，扬琴由梁兆廷来担任。这是一首舞曲，由吴朝胜编曲，指挥由林莲华担任。四川扬琴是四川地方曲种之一，流行于清代，又名大鹏展翅。乐曲共分六个段数，分别为前奏、声障、 点将、出征、战场，最后凯旋，由扬琴独奏后领奏的民乐作品。Please enjoy， 请欣赏。 So we're gonna take 15 minutes break. So there's more yet to come. 15分钟后见。